work on our lighthouse. Now, I believe last time I showed you guys where the lighthouse was going to be at. I've got a couple of acid dragons up there. That's going to be their little hideout. I decided I'm going to kind of spread out my dragons because I don't have a big enough spot for all the dragons I want. But anyway, so the first thing we need, and now we're going to be highlighting the different ship building mods. As a matter of fact, the crafting table we're using today is going to be the advanced rafts crafting station. You see it right in front of me. And again, that is from the shipbuilder mod. So let's step up here and we'll get started. So there's a few things we're going to take with us. The first thing is an actual beacon light, and that'll serve as the actual what am I thinking? The actual lighthouse. So let's build one of those. Okay. Something we're also going to work on building today is going to be the dock, so that I can fold my boat up there and maybe do some fishing, that sort of stuff. So let's see, what else do we need? All right, so you know what, let's go ahead and just one of those. So we don't need a porthole, anchor chain, no, we don't need all that. We do not have the stuff to make the dock. Ain't that about a bite? Alrighty, well, we do have stuff to make some wall lights, so we can put those in the tower. So let's go ahead and I don't know, make 100 of them. That's a bit much, but I can and we will make. All right, light up, come on, dang it. As you can tell, my targeting is just a hair off. So let's make 7. Oops, there we go. All right, so there's 7 of those. Now the beacons, you have to. Yeah, they have to have fuel. So we're gonna need some storage containers. No, not a grill. Storage barrel. What? Oh my gosh. I need wood. How many dates have ended with that line? I need wood. Alright. Yeah, I'll. Gooey. Alright, so let's take that. That. What's ceiling? Okay. Is that it? So, once I gather up some wood, we'll make dock foundations. And now the dock that's what I used to make the bridge. See, the dock foundations, because it's a foundation, you can just build it as far as you want, because it's a foundation and not like a ceiling or something like that. But you can build it out into the ocean. So you could have a dock or a jetty that goes way out. I don't know that I would recommend that, but you could do that. And I need to get some wood, some thatch, and some fiber. And I should have done that before I started, but whatever. We'll deal with that later. Right now, we're gonna go install the lighthouse, and we're gonna take good old Bowen here, this little Drake, and away we go. So, and there is I have a Quetzal and a Tapajara over there. Maybe one of these days I'll tame them. Don't know. Not sure I really need them. I mean, the dragons pretty much do just about anything I need. But, for nostalgia's sake. Let's see, let me check the dragons. Oh, he needs to eat. Need some food. Sorry, I'm talking to myself a little bit. I know, bad. Now, I know there's a Sarko. I saw him. Oh, there he is, out in the middle of nowhere. Yeah. I've got food at the lighthouse base, so we'll just park him next to a feeding trough and do our thing. Well, while we're up in the air, let's maybe choose a good spot. For a dock. I kind of like this little cove right here, this little island right here. I kind of like that. Although I haven't brought the ship up in to see it, see if I can get it in there. I should be able to. Probably we'll build the dock there. The other possible location would be over here in this little cove. Well, if I built it there, wouldn't have to do a. Yeah, that might work. Well, either one of them is really going to be about the same. So, but we'll deal with that just a little bit. Go here and land underneath the wings of a big ass dragon. All right, he's gonna get fed now. Let me do something real quick. That hat, actually, it's a pirate hat skin, but I've got it over top of my Dino Finder helmet. That's why you see, well, you can see different the names of different animals and stuff on the screen. That's not in the vanilla arc. That is part of a mod. And we'll highlight that at some point. It is really handy having that Dino Finder helmet. The downside is that there's a gas cave that you have to have a gas mask or a tech helmet, and so you can't wear the Dino Finder helmet in that cave, because you will still die. And of course you can go underwater with it, but you'll run out of air, unlike the dive mask. Or, oh wait, maybe not, because with the backpack, or the chest piece has the tank. I have to try that. All right, So let's put, let's see, let's put a, oh, I think right here, maybe one over on this side. Try to line those up, at least height-wise anyway. There, yeah. Alright, and then up we go. Get up here. Now then, how big is this gonna be? Oh, that's, well, fooey. Alright, so we're gonna actually take part of this down. You'll wanna be able to see. Okay, that should work. All right, we'll put, we'll stick it right here. All right, that's that. Now, what do we need to, must contain a fuel such as wood, thatch, or more. To light the fire, lights, and warms the immediate area. Alright. So, wood or thatch. And I would suspect probably gasoline would work as well. I haven't tried that yet. So, not the... You know, I'm going to eventually fix this. I don't like how this looks. I'll build a better tower. Really wasn't thinking when I first built this. But anyway, there's that will be the lighthouse. Okay, and let's come back around here. All right. What do I want to do? Oh, let's put some. Some lights on the main, on the wall out here. Huh. Put them on the inside. I am going to. We're gonna pause this while I get materials together to build that dock, I'll be right back. Actually, you won't know anything, so I'll see you in just a second. All right. So I got some docks made, and I'm still trying to decide where I want to guess it doesn't really matter. Six one, half dozen of the other. We'll eventually want, like, let's see. I think over here is going to put me closer to the gate and the wall. Okay, so, now, the next thing is, oh, that's not as big as I thought it would be. Alright. Crap, alright, that's not gonna work. Need it to be just a little bit bigger. That's not going to work. However, this over here will work. That's an overwrapper on everybody. That's not an overwrapper. All right. So one of the things, I guess I should have mentioned this before, one of the things that they updated on the solo player maps is creative mode, okay? So if you just want to build and build and you don't want to be tied down to having to harvest everything you need, you know, and take forever to build, you can go into creative mode, and so you find that. All right. So, yes, I'm in creative mode right now, but this is where you would enable or disable creative mode. Let's go back. So, when you're in creative mode, your weight limit is infinite, so you can carry a whole bunch of building supplies and not be stuck in one spot. Because I want to get off the dragon. So, from 3 feet away. Alright. Making sure everything is clear. I don't want to get attacked when I'm not paying attention. Alright, everything looks good. Let's set behavior. What's attacking my target? Let's go to neutral. Well, if something starts to attack, he'll take care of it. Okay, so we're going to lay down our first dock piece right here. Right. And I'm just going to build out. Out here a little ways. And eventually, so I'm going to put the actual, where the boat will come in, is going to be on this side, instead of right straight in front, because it'll be easier to get in and out. So, let's see, a little bit more, and I may, alright, I know what I'm going to do. Come out here, just a couple more spots. And one more. Okay. And now we'll go. Oh. That's not what I wanted to do. Oops, sorry about that. A little bit of lag. See a megalodon over there in the distance. He's not going to bother us, though. So right now I'm just using a single. I keep hearing the Jaws music in my head. Da 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 da. It's gonna get me. Fairly decent sized dock over here. Well, I just do this. I know. Alright, so I'm gonna fill this in real quick. Because. And. Sorry, I got a guy outside mowing his yard. Happy day. Alright, that is the foundation for our dock, and I'm going to have to pause for just a minute. Actually, I'm going to go ahead and end the episode here. We'll pick up the next episode. We'll finish this, and so if you like what I'm doing, please subscribe. Smash the like button, leave a comment, all that good stuff, and we'll see you next time.